Our correspondent Siddhant Sibal is with us, and he was at the Prime Minister's address. Well, Siddhant, one of the important things that the Prime Minister talked about is growth, you know, returning. And he also said that the RBI seems to indicate this. It'll go up to 7.7%. Given what the Prime Minister said, you know, throughout his entire speech, the narrative that came out was that things are in place for that kind of growth. Can you expand?
Well, the narrative was about positivity. The narrative was about how the sectors across the country are witnessing FDI. He talked about, yes, there was a blip. He accepted that, but he said that he's willing to work. His government is willing to work for that. And he lashed out at critics. And it's important to notice the occasion also, because it was a golden jubilee of the company secretariats. And these people play an important part in governance of various corporate structures in the country. Okay. And he talked about the corruption measures of his government, the various corruption measures, anti-corruption measures taken by his government, including the formation of the SIT, which was the first decision taken by this government. And he said that this government gives premium to imandari, to honesty, which was an important signal from that platform to these people who will be playing an important role in governance structure, company governance structure of this country. But talking about the growth part, of course, he said, right, growth, of course, will return. Of course, there was a blip, but people don't have to worry. He gave those assurances coming from the highest authority in the government.
Okay. Also, Siddhant, demonetization was taken with one of the big objectives was to make the country less cash, a less cash economy. It was so heavily dependent on cash, and that has now reduced from 12% to 8%. Did the Prime Minister expand a little bit on this?
Well, Prime Minister talked about various, he talked about demonetization in the overarching measures, in a sense, measures taken by the government for governance, anti-corruption measures, and of course, focusing on growth. He said that, of course, he gave a PowerPoint presentation which, yes, which compared this tenure of the NDA government with the previous government. He talked about in the previous government, India was part of a grouping called Fragile Five, and this grouping, the commonality was the fact that this grouping was not either growing and also not letting the entire world grow. And okay, he said this happened despite the fact that at that time people were economists, which is an important signal to many people. And he said he compared the current account deficit, he compared the fiscal deficit, he talked about recent numbers about the growth in the rural sector, the tractor growth, the growth in the automobile sector. So that PowerPoint presentations, the facts were speaking for themselves.
Right. Shubhamaya, an important point raised by Siddhant is that, you know, from the Fragile Five, now we move from a policy paralysis to the